My brother had some very suburban preconceptions about what the city bus was like, and he behaved like a complete dipstick.
Ow!